colors, cookie cutters, and a bowl, a strainer to strain the milk. Let's start. We need hot milk. My mom helped me boiling the milk. So this is our hot milk. Now let's add vinegar into the milk and stir. Now see, the milk broke. It will still broke. Let's strain the excess water. This is the curdled milk. Now let's add some food color. Let's put it in the cookie cutter. After putting in the mold, let it dry for few hours. See my little heart. Finally, they are ready after drying one day. Bye bye for now.